It's coming to Grace Church in Morton on October 13th from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m. Moms and daughters will be taught how to courageously live in biblical truth. There will also be hilarious games and two fashion shows. To learn more and get tickets, visit Grace.
Machines seem to be malfunctioning today. Dog is barking, I think that nothing is okay. I don't know where the toy, but you have to find it some way. I don't know where the toy went, you even know how to play. Like a good boy with a rubber toy we gave you anyway. Explains a lot about the fog that might exist in your brain.
Are like on a log, falling backward into the rain, the muddy bog. I can see a star shining from afar, declining to admit your negativity. It's shining in spite of your misery. Self-imposed, you see.
I can see a star shining from afar, declining to admit your negativity. It's shining in spite of your misery. Self-imposed, you see. Groover, a sluggish mover to the solution of the problem. All you want to do is be glum glum. It's all you want to be. It's your self-designed destiny.
How you get along with a dog explains a lot about the fog that might exist in your brain. You're like on a log, falling backward into the rain, the muddy bog. I can see a star shining from afar, declining to admit your negativity. It's shining in spite of your misery. Self-imposed, you see. You're a bitch groover, a sluggish mover to the solution of the problem. All you want to do is be glum glum. It's all you want to be. It's your self-designed destiny.
The votes cast, that person will get all 169 of the state's delegates.
Political circus is a theater that's only for those that are very immature. and unclear about the forecast by the prophets and how long empires last. You're a bitch groover, a sluggish mover to the solution of the problem. All you want to do is be glum glum. That's all you want to be. It's your self-designed destiny.
The votes cast, that person will get all 169 of the state's delegates.
Political circus is a theater that's only for those that are very immature and unclear about the forecast by the prophets and how long empires last. I speak to millions of people every week, so he said. He's the chief of the dead. I could see how the victims bled, and their sorrow was used instead of solutions to the problems and the issues they confront. I must be blunt. They are bitch groovers, complaining every day, no matter what the word of God or what Jesus may say. You want to make God angry, just conceal in your negativity. Just continue in your sordid negativity. If you want to make God angry and not trust in Him, then in the sewage of complaining and bitching, thou shalt swim. Into that sewer of negativity, that ocean of vomit. you'll sink like a stone. Ditch Groover, I'm no improver. Oh, you're no mover toward a real solution. Joy, faith, and trust use just pollution. Thank you.